Tonight we're learning new details on a fire that was set at Summerville High School. A juvenile student has been charged with second-degree arson, and Summerville police say they are likely to make more arrests. According to police, a first floor and a second floor fire was extinguished by school administrators. All students were safely evacuated. No injuries were reported. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.